Hello, my friends. Green Energy here. Welcome back to more Toad Treasure Trek. Where we left off, we just fought this dragon dude for the second time. And now we're getting ready for a cutscene. So let's see what's going on in the life of Toadette. We are gonna ruin this Goomba's day, I can already tell. Yep. Alright, this is interesting. Enjoy the victory. Just rode a dragon. Alright, but now we can go to these rooms with some spin wheels.
Here I go!
Alright, so let's figure out. So that one just rotates those. There's number two, or the gem right there. But that is the spin wheel that'll rotate those guys. Ooh, I got close there. So is there anything worthwhile down there? It looks like if there was a secret area, that would be it. So let's rotate it this way. I was trying to see if any purpose of trying to get up there from here, but it looks like we need to spin the lighter red ones. Keep the burgundy ones the way they are. So we'll get the gem, and then we can drop down onto the green ones. Only down to one. Looks like Toad down here has one. One sleeping away and one reading a book or something over there. We got the gems we needed. So now we can skedaddle. Find a hidden mushroom, and we got levels galore. Goodness gracious. We're still gonna play them all.
Here I go!
Alright. So it's like this is just gonna move on its own. We have to make sure to not get hit with Spiky Boy up there. Thank you. Secret door. Didn't even see that right away. That was our last gem, so it's good that we came back for that. Alright. I just gotta sneak around Spike Jones here. I'm saying that because I'm pretty sure that's the kind of the character's name, is those guys are just called Spike. And then we get the star. A lot of gold mushrooms I'm not finding. I'm also not trying to find them, so. Up and down terrace. This will be a good time. I suppose we just gotta drop and figure out what we're doing. Alright, looks like we don't get to keep them for a super extended amount of time. Almost willing to bet we were supposed to keep one of the guys to throw across. We're supposed to keep that guy. Welcome back. Because although we don't necessarily care to do the bonus objectives, we want as many gems as we can because that keeps the levels going. Now that we know that we can just drop down without much consequence. Ow. There we go. Down there. So I definitely didn't have to go all the way up here. So we're gonna go all the way back for it. Now we can skadoodle. If I can walk across stuff without falling. Climb up, and then it's mine. I'm gonna go to that. I think we used it a little more than three. But now we get to test out the little pickaxe minigame. Figure out which one for today we like better. Well, that one's not bad. I still like the other one better, I think. Because we got in the 200s with the other one. That one wasn't bad. I feel like Toadette has some better mini games than Toad did, unfortunately for Toad. But this one looks like a doozy.
Here I go.
All right. There's one between the spikes. One over there, and one all the way at the end. Looks like the game is as easy as just pushing it one way, and that's the way you'll go. Got that one pretty easy. Looks like we'll be coming back for those other ones. I feel like we need something before we can do that. That's what we needed for these. And we might need to restart again. Because we want those. Much as the pickaxe would be cool to kill those guys.
And
quickly grab both gems there. So let's do that part first so that it's done. We just need to go straight to that gem, and then up and left. Sweet. We got it. Didn't need to do that. Extra loot just to be safe there. And then as much as it is easy to just go right there, probably get the golden mushroom, since it was easy to see. We'll do it when it seems easy. Felt like I could easily handle that. And we're gone. It's just to get 70 coins, which I don't think we could have made it to without the gold mushroom. Next cutscene, though. Yeah, we got Stars and Toad to go save. Yeah. So it wasn't back to from where we came from. And the key only disappears if we set it down or run off. Oh, it's right here. Perfect. And for that, we get a secret area here. Crazy if all three of them was one. If all three of them had the gem, that would be a little too good to be true. Our last gem. Now we need to make our way across the loops here. Put that over there. Get this to that. Grab it. Open the door. I don't know if I did that when I played this game originally. I do not remember something like that. That's for sure. Voila. Apparently there's a ton of golden mushrooms in these ones. I'm just not going for them. Alright, let's keep them up there for now. Thank you. stuff. So I'm missing one gem somewhere. Could be one of those guys way over there. Oh, he's right there. Still go over here and see what we get. Enough. Was not quick enough. Now we've been kind of speed running. Guys to do their thing. Oh dear. Probably make him move over, eh? Push this guy down too. Finished it there.
Oh yeah.
It looks like we have enough time for one more. Let's go ahead and do the sky fort. Oh dear. Nothing else we could do on this side. Yes, because we started there. just gotta figure out where the last gems are at. That's how we get to the star. Not sure where the last gem is.
Oh, yeah!
We probably will be going ahead without that last one. I didn't take any damage, though. So I got that going for me. And it looks like we're rescuing possibly Captain Toad when we get back. But we're gonna go ahead and wrap it up here. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like. Let me know what you enjoyed in the comments, and if you guys want to see more stuff like this, please subscribe. Continue being good people and spread positive vibes. Take care.